don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings human are like this, are like this, are like this, are like this.
How's it going, everyone? As you can clearly see, we're doing some more Xenosaga Episode 1, The Wells Are Mott. Last time we did this, we're just going through the usual traversing our old memories. Now apparently it's time for us to face ours. So, I don't know what's going to go on. From the moment you open that door, you will have to face yourselves. It will be very difficult and sad, but it is important for you, as well as for us. Well, if you say so... Insist. Is there anything over here we need to... I'm gonna go through this door. Oh shit! No! 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 Oh, it leads to the outside. Wait. What? Okay, so I have to talk to her now. I want to know what's over here. But how are all of you doing? I hope you're doing amazing well and you're up to some pretty great stuff. There's probably a treasure chest out here, right? I mean, why? What was the point of me unlocking that? What was the point of me unlocking that door? I don't get. Maybe it's for a quick escape route? I'm not sure. But hey, guys, I was just wondering what was up with your church. I thought it gave it to be a secret area. Now, let us go. Oh my goodness, you are a beautiful realian. You're the greatest. Oh wow, I could grind here. I might. Nah, I already have the save file.
This is inside of the chief's soul?
Treatment facility. A place you know well. The room where Mom was hospitalized. Yes. A place where painful, sorrowful memories linger. I wonder, can you face them?
What is that?
What the hell is that? 123, that's gonna hurt. Alright, Chaos, you know what to do. Buff us. Dexterity down for max, so... refresh. Just analyze him for now, please. And he boosted already. He's beating the battle. Get out of here. 6,400 HP, but you give some good points. No weaknesses. Good experience. No money. Tiamat. Usually this dude's a bonus boss in most RPGs. Okay, I think we're ready. Rex and Shion's consciousness turns into one movie girl. What the hell? Are you fucking me? I'm not ready for this fight, am I? That's cool that I taught you that, though. Oh my goodness. I should have had her guard. Guard. Shion's turn, one move, ego. This is gonna hurt.
I'm sorry, everyone.
Okay. That sucks. I just got a game over.
I'm sorry, everyone.
Are you fucking kidding me? I just got into this and you're giving me a game over. I don't even know what the hell I just got into. What? Don't tell me I gotta train up now. Or am I not supposed to use the tool? Because obviously they have memories in there. Oh my god. What I'm gonna do is... I'm gonna switch them out. For starters. So, Ether... I'm gonna use these E-points. I'm gonna have you teach Medicinal to someone. Evolve. I'm gonna have you transfer that to... Ah, fuck. I don't wanna use Momo. I'm gonna have you transfer that to Momo. Cool. I'm gonna have to transfer that to Momo. Why can't I replace you? No! I have to use them! I'm underleveled then, aren't I? I guess I'll have to do some grinding, I'll be back. But then again, before I go and do all of that, I might as well jump through this portal and see what it has to offer. Show that on screen. Yeah, let's jump into it. I mean, it can't be any worse than what we ran into. Again, why? What was... Go down... Sure? Okay, cool. I'll be back. Okay, in the midst of my grinding, I found something random. There's a segment address in here. I honestly didn't even expect to run into one, to be honest with you. Angel ring, whatever the hell that does. That's gonna be pretty helpful, I hope. But yeah, in the subway, there's a segment address. I think I showed off in the actual video there's a way to get the opening for segment address. Number 15. So apparently you have to go in this room over here. So whenever you're in this area, make sure to backtrack and go up there and loop around. Alright, back to grinding, because I still don't feel comfortable enough to take on that boss. Okay, here's another random tidbit. Remember the item we knocked on earlier? This is where you go to get it. It's a Venom block, by the way. Okay, I decided to show this off. Now, if we go back here and backtrack to the little path that actually leads, you'll see the little house in the corner in a bit. Yeah, there's a little bridge over here if you go to the left, shoot it. Then there's a cave thing over here that you can go into. And I believe it'll take you to the other side, which will, help you, you know, meet up with the bunny dude. So first, let's see what's over here. He has S carrot juice. It's probably a good thing we picked this up because he probably wants his, he probably wants a gift. I don't know. But it's always nice to bring gifts before you enter someone's home. So items, but he probably is gonna be pretty mad that I stole his carrot juice. Now that I think about it, he probably wanted to save it for himself. Super carrot juice. See, it's a bunny's favorite drink. So, yeah, good thing that we went over there and got that because it's polite to bring a gift when you enter someone's home, you know. But it should be over here, up here. Oh, damn! Haul out a tree. Why are you giving me frame repairs? Wait, how the hell am I supposed to get down there? Oh, through here. No, not through there. I'm royally confused, man. I thought for sure that this would be the way up. Yeah, I really thought for sure that that was going to be the way to get to Bunny's house. Because he walked back here. Wait, that makes no sense. How's he going to walk back here? I gotta backtrack even further, but now you know that that's a thing. Oh, I can't believe I didn't see this. You just go under the bridge. So let's go see what Bunny's up to. Maybe he'll let us in if we give him, carrot juice. How the hell am I supposed to... What? I know you're home. Don't be rude now. Oh, yeah, let's try to see what happens. What are we supposed to do now? Yeah, you're happy. I got you carrot juice. You're welcome. Are we supposed to beat you to your house? Oh! I get it. Put the carrot juice down, beat him to his house. So we're supposed to rob the poor guy. Good thing I made a save before this. So he can't see us. That's the idea. Come back here, he's gonna be like, yay, yay, carrot juice. So I'm assuming we can't take forever either. So he's gonna do his little thing now. Boop 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 boop. He doesn't even see us. We get to break into his house now. And now he's like, I lost. Oh. What the hell is that? I'm Bunny. You're the first people to come into this room. Are we gonna be the last? Are you gonna kill us? Like, what the hell? Forests these days are even more dangerous, so be careful. You gave us a decoder. You got a TV in here. What side of you watch? You got a shout? What the? That's. So is that the only reason why we have the bunny juice? Just for that? Okay, well just know that you can get a decoder of that. I don't remember where decoder 3 is, but there you go. That scared the shit out of me. That's nightmare fuel. Okay, I did some training. I'm not sure if I'm ready for it or not, but I got 21, 21, 22. This should be fine. I've been working in tech attacks and whatnot, so hopefully this works well. I don't know, but we'll see. And if anything does go down, well, c'est la vie. This will just be a short episode and I'll do some more grinding. This is gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt. 118. Guard. 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 Wait, if I have her guard, does that mean he won't use that move? Because if that's so, I'll have Chaos go to town on him. Alright. Let's see what happens. 62. That's terrible for him having 6,400 HP. If he does his move after Xion does a turn, I'll have Xion guard. I mean, I'll have Junior guard again. Because it seems like if I don't take a turn. Wait, what? You're telling me. You're telling me that he only. That's random? Because that's. Oh, there it goes. Because this is insane, that's pretty dumb. That he did that to me in the beginning of the battle. I don't believe we can. You're reacting to Junior's shit. KO's pilot occasionally. Are you gonna get KO'd? No, you're not. Cool. Your seal, you're gonna be doing the damage apparently. That's over 300 damage right there. 500 damage right there. So Chaos should possibly be doing 500 damage per turn. He's doing another one of these. That hits one person, thankfully. I'm gonna have Xion heal now. I'd rather have her heal so he can have more HP to take hits. But it seems like we're better prepared for this fight. Let's open up that Aether Circuit to get some HP back. Turn one move ago. Oh, it's the boost. It's the boost. That's what it is. Is that what it is? So let's pay attention to what he does. Does he boost here? Okay, so every time he boosts, I should expect him to do something like that. So now I should start healing. Okay, I get it now. So I should use a soul dew to heal everyone. So even if it doesn't matter what I do. Okay, that's good. No, it doesn't matter what I do when that goes down. If he does that, I have to heal. So, that's good to know. That's good to know. Just start healing like crazy after he boosts, because he's gonna hit us hard. And if he boosts on Xion's turn, because apparently this has to do with Xion and, Junior's memories. If he does it on Xion's, okay, he does it on Junior's turn, it's gonna hit one of us. Do I have one to heal everyone? Who needs it most? Probably Chaos. So I'm gonna heal Chaos. He boosted. I'm gonna heal Chaos. I'm gonna let Chaos get some damage in. That's a single attacking move. Xion is not gonna like that. Alright, cool, but I can now make Xion heal us, so long as he doesn't. I have to heal anyway because he did that. But okay, I get the idea. Where's my mouse? Okay, it's up there. He confused him. I still have to heal anyway, so did he. Oh, he interacts with everyone? I thought it was just. Wait, I'm confused now. He just boosted, but he chose to confuse Chaos. Why is that? Shit, I need Junior now. Oh, now he reacts to Xion, so good thing I healed. We're alive. I'm gonna just rejuvenate. Where is it? Neurostim, psych. I'm just gonna use that, because I actually don't know which one is which. And I'm gonna have Xion heal again. Yeah, Xion heal us again. She's a very good medic. I might put her in the back for now because it seems like for the moment the damage is going to be coming from Chaos. Because this dude, if he boosts on one of us, it's going to be terrible. Alright, cool. Crazy Ether effect, disable. Can I use that on, can I use Misty on bosses? B and G enemy spells. Let's see. It's worth a shot. It'd be nice if we could cripple him. To some degree. That's gonna hurt. Okay, cool. Another one hit KO. Let's see. Yeah, you're fine. Let's get a boost going for you. Oh my god, that's bad. That did 200 damage to us. So I'm gonna have to use Chaos to drop a soul dew on us. Damn, Xion! You would boost on her turn, though. That's what pisses me off. Okay, good. You can get a turn in. I can have you go, and then I can have her heal. Wait, what? Did he change up? Wait, what? Is that weak now? Is he changing it up? Did he switch sides or something? I'm confused. No, you were doing heavier damage before. Heal everyone. I want you to go again. Keep her, so long as we keep everyone like with over 300 health, we should be fine. And I actually need to use a heavier ether pack on Xion. We need to keep her EP high. Life shot her. She needs a little extra. Keep our medic alive. Xion is good for the role medic in this battle. There we go. It's like Xion didn't get hurt much. Now he's gonna hit one of us. 1/4 current HP damage. Also, it's just a demi spell. That's okay. I'm okay with that. This should hurt you. I think. Damn, Xion. Yeah, you're damn right that's gonna hurt him. Now, what is he gonna do? He's gonna use that Ruined Earth. We're above 200. Good, because that's what that does to us. I'm gonna have you use a Healing Dew on us just in case, because Xion dropped below 200. Okay, so this isn't too bad, especially because remember, I'm playing this game blind, so I don't know what I'm getting into here. Okay, 100, another 100, but we're making decent progress. But yeah, I'm playing this game blind, so I don't know what I'm getting into. Damn, Junior, you're bringing that work too. 311, guard. Confusion. Who are you gonna hit? It would be Xion when she has a turn coming up. That may have fucked me. That may have actually screwed me over. Okay, I gotta actually use a cure-all on her. Is confusion the psychic status? Because I think psychic status are debuffs and the physical status are like your poison, confusion, and so on. So if that's the case, I think I'll be able to tell which items I should use for what status and what I have on me, or debuffs and so on. I'll have you guard as well. Cool, Xion can heal. We can admit this all, everyone. So yeah, depending on the boss, I may actually have to lose first to understand the setup for what's going on. I'm hoping that's not always going to be the case, like how when we fought the first boss and now second one on the Elsa, we didn't face too much trouble. Nah, we're good. 30, why is your damage weakened now? I don't understand. Lunar seal. Yeah, it's still some good damage right there. What are you gonna do? 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 That's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt. Please give me someone to heal. Don't give me Junior this time. Cool. Is this all? I can't do anything here. Alright, this is working out really well. This is working out really well. So long as we keep everyone above 200 HP, we won't die, and everyone will get experience out of this fight. Don't you boost. Yeah, so let's say don't be an asshole now. Bop. Bop. And this is a long ass animation. For a long ass animation, it better be some power and stuff. Now he's going off a Junior shit that's okay because it's one hit. 390. Ugh. Oh, my bad, my bad. And he's going again. He's going again. Please don't. 276. Yeah, you're dead. I'm going to revive you with Shion's ability. Because he didn't hit us at all. Oh. Ether. Rejuvenator. No, it's called Medica Reset. What? HP. Oh no, it's refresh. It's refresh. I can't select him. Oh, whoops. I don't have enough EP for it, do I? I didn't equip it. Revive. I can't use revert at all. That's why I don't have enough EP. I was really about to say, what the hell? There. Get up, Junior. What are you doing? I'm just gonna have you use a healing dew. That way we can get his HP just above 200 and we'll be able to heal ourselves. So that's the strategy here. Ah, man. It's been a while since I've actually had a real, like, challenge in a boss fight, you know? Where I had to really decide what I wanted to do. You're gonna smack the fuck out of him. And you're gonna get another turn, watch. Oh, cool. You're gonna have to heal everyone anyway, Shion, because Junior is looking. Oh shit, no, I didn't have to do that. I wasted some EP. I'm just so used to playing it safe, you know, just healing everyone. Because he's gonna do that. But we were already at full HP, so we didn't need that. That's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt. Boom. Boom. And take this. He said it too. And with that storm wall, it's that powerful stuff. What you know about that? He's almost dead. Are you above 200? Yeah, I'm gonna have to heal up just in case. Heal up just in case. Okay, cool. He doesn't do anything when chaos goes, so that's okay. Who's gonna hit confusion on? Is it Shion? No. I still have to waste her turn to get rid of his confusion. Which sucks, so this is where we can experiment with the antidote. Let's see if this is the one that's used for it, or is it the other one? Here. It's the other one. Okay, good to know. So I still have to find out what cures what. Here. Okay, you can guard. You're gonna go after chaos. That's nothing to chaos, that's chicken feed. I'm just gonna have you use one of these on yourself, just in case I need to revive you or do any healing. We're gonna keep it safe. I'm gonna go all out with this. What? Are you joking me right now? Dude, you can't be serious. Good, at least that hit. But how am I supposed to know what's gonna work on you if you're gonna keep switching up your shit? That's right, miss. Waste that turn. Waste that turn. Waste that turn. Everyone's above 200, some guard. You already know, Shion, you're gonna heal. Yeah, I honestly don't know what's going on here. I don't know what to look for. I honestly don't know what I'm doing. I'm just hoping for the best, to be fair. I'm just gonna guard so he can do that. He he's gonna act on that. And 32, that's not too bad. Okay, so I decided to go with square. Wait, I didn't go with Lunar Seal, did I? Yes, I did, so I went with my basic move. Triangle, circle. I thought I hit the square. I'm glad I didn't. Okay, he went for a boost. He's gonna do that. Now he gets two turns in a row, which can be good, because now I don't have to worry about him doing something crazy to me after Shion or Junior goes. I'm looking at it like that. Alright, cool. Do that. Okay, that works. Alright, and you get a thing, so depending where his HP's at, I may have him go ahead and boost and try and get the kill. He probably won't because we do like 50 damage anyway. 91, okay, cool. Shion? Finish him off. Damn. This was an ordeal. How are you gonna boost on my boost, you jerk? Especially when you're about to die, get out of here. Lame. Consciousness against Shion. Wait, what the hell? What the hell? Whoa. I'm actually glad I did Shion's first one. Still, what the hell did he just do? Is this a multi-stage fight? Are you kidding me? What the hell? So now you're telling me Junior has to win? I thought this was just a, hey guys, let's team up and fight the teammates type thing. This is stupid. If I do say so myself. 66. 1,500. At least he doesn't start out at 6,000 HP again. I think I would quit this game if he did. I know I said a lot of things, but real talk, I think I would have killed this series off right now if he actually did that. Cause that is bullshit. Having to start all the way over, especially when I'm not even doing the good damage. Okay, I gotta heal all of us anyway. We all need it. Well, Chaos is just chilling, mind his business. He doesn't need anything, to be fair. Cause he hasn't gone after Chaos, like, at all. Oh, my goodness gracious. Do that. Just rather go all out. You'll do. There we go. Get the powerful damage off. Hopefully we can get him into the 900s after this, which I doubt. Unless we get like a 500 high roll. Which ain't gonna happen. 282 beggars can't be choosers. That's still some good damage. Oh, he was already down there. Cool. Just guard. I'll see you use Heaven's Wrath on him. Maybe that'll do something. And wow! 500. Okay, cool. I think Junior has to get the final blow, however. So, yeah, I think Junior has to get the kill, because I had Shion do the other one. Alright, go for a Storm Waltz. And I'll have him boost the heal. I'll have you guard so you can do your thing. So I don't know where he's at right now. 271, that's some good damage, I like that. 134, cool, I'm a heal, and then I'll just have Junior. I'm gonna have Junior get the kill just in case, because I don't want to get bullshit here. Because remember, I had Shion get the final kill on the first one, and that was just pure luck, because everything lined up. Okay, cool. I had Shion do that. Just in case he tries to get another turn. And I can have you finish him off. There we go. Just to be safe.
Sayonara, baby.
Now that's a good way to end that off. Have him send that to his memories. How much? We didn't get any money out of that. Damn it. But looks like everyone leveled up. Or is it just, yeah, everyone leveled up. And you learn Chained Blast. Not bad, not bad, not bad, not bad, not bad. I'm proud of you, I'm proud of you. Good job.
I am sorry, Shion. I know it was hard for you. But there are two of you. The woman sitting over there isn't me. It's just an image created for the girls. An illusion. This is their world. Created solely for Cecily and Kat. I am using Cosmos' Encephalon construction abilities to show it to all of you.
But they seem to be so happy.
Would you say that if you were to see this? This is just an illusion that traps them here. A binding spell created by mankind to control the Zohar. But as far as they know, this world is reality. I want you to release my sisters. Please. For the future of the Realians as well.
The future of the Realians? Not just for their future, but for the future of humans, non-humans, and all matter of living consciousness. Fib and I can only exist in this world of consciousness. We can only come into contact with the real world for a short time. That is why I called for all of you, so that the future may be changed.
Change? The future?
Look. Of the space-time anomaly that engulfed Milsha 14 years ago. What you just saw was a vision of the future, where Udu encounters Cosmos in the form in which she was meant to be. Udu will awaken soon. He feeds upon the consciousness of those who intend to awaken him, as well as those wish to seek him.
It's gonna wake up soon.
The future you just saw is but one of an infinite set of potential phenomena. But that does not mean that the future is already set. Even the smallest of waves can spread throughout the whole. Phenomena change with every moment, just like a drifting wave.
Are you saying that we're that wave?
Yet before it all begins, I wanted you to face your pasts. But I see you are not ready yet. I am sorry.
But why us?
Xion, you were once touched by a gnosis. Despite that, you remain unchanged, the same as before. That is why.
That's why?
There will be a time when I can discuss why, if you go back to Melsha, the place where it all began. Then you will see.
Wait!
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Cosmos. So, this is your... Ye shall be as gods.
Dishonor. Subconscious domain protection.
Morning, Cosmos.
Good morning, Xion.
Well, looks like we all managed to make it back.
Chief! Oh, I'm so relieved you're okay.
Alan?
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up here. I thought maybe that would be done and I could get to a save point, but no, it kept going, and I have had this going on for long enough. So, everyone that's watched this, thank you, I appreciate it so much, giving me, it's essentially gonna be 44, 45 minutes of your time, it means a lot to me that you would do that, spend time with me as we go through the journey of Xenosaga. So, with that, be sure to like this video and share it with all of your friends, I appreciate the love and support that you send my way, also drop a comment down below and let me know what you think. I'm still at a loss for what's going on exactly. I don't know. Who's the good guy, who's... Well, obviously, we know who's the quote-unquote good guy, but... Like, is Udo necessarily bad, or what? You know what I mean? Because clearly, Udo's not supposed to be awakened. And, yeah, that's all I got on that. And also, if you're new around here, what are you doing? Subscribe. We like to have fun. So with that, I bid you all adieu, and thank you for coming in.